I thank the gods that you are here. I have done everything I could to keep the beasts from the library, but now these things are everywhere, even in our archives below. These monsters are burning and destroying everything, with no respect for the knowledge our sacred scrolls hold. Please stop them.
Thank you. My sword. You found it. Well, I must thank you, warrior. I should warn you, it's not...
Hurry. The monsters will be here. What do you want? Quick, before I pack up. Be careful.
Where is that lazy boy? Oh, hello. So long.
Yeah. there's something out there. It is rumored that any warrior who can...
Thank you. It's been hard on us. These monsters have made things hard. We don't have walls. We don't have city guards. And now, crocodiles that walk like men attack us nightly.
Have you heard? I won't even venture down.
You can't hold
anymore. You have no more room. You have no more room. You can't carry anymore.
You are the one who saved us from the reptilians. To us, you are the greatest hero. When no one else cared for simple farmers, you came and saved us.
What brings a foreigner such as you to this place along the Nile? Might that thing be sold here? Thank you.
Hail, good hero. Imhotep asked us to watch for you. Just yesterday, this temple stood whole and complete. And now, look. It has been ransacked by a Telkin. We did all we could to stop him, but we were powerless against the ancients. I don't know what the Telkin was after. I don't think...
Okay, but hurry! Goodbye.
I have some space. Just a little. Yes, yes. Come again.
Great beauty in every formula. Goodbye.
Just careful where you put everything.
So long!
Thank you.
That was a bit close. Thanks for getting me out of that scrape. For the most part, I can hold my own, but I'll admit I was in a tough...
good warrior. We are the poor whom all disdain. Others have walls and guards to shield them from the monsters. But our mud huts are overrun. We had little before, and we've lost even that. Brave warrior, you have returned homes to the homeless. You have helped the lowest of the low, whom the priests will not. May Horus, god of the moon, shine upon your darkest hour.
Spacious and secure. Good day, then.
I don't have time for idle chit-chat. I'm too busy. I suppose you'll want something that's sold out. Come again. What? God protect you.